On June 9, 2018, the Tomball Police Department received a complaint in reference to online solicitation. The victim, a female juvenile, told investigators that she had been contacted online by 28-year-old Timothy Jeltima and alleged that Jeltima had sent her numerous nude photographs of himself over a period of several months. Investigators later identified Jeltima as a former student minister at Champion Forest Baptist Church, located in Northwest Harris County. Through their investigation, investigators with the Tomball Police Department determined that Timothy Jeltima also requested sexually explicit photographs from the juvenile victim and made requests to meet for the purpose of engaging in sexual conduct. Jeltima was arrested by the Tomball Police Department on June 12, 2018 for online solicitation and currently remains in jail awaiting bond. Detectives from the Tomball Police Department have reason to believe that Jeltima has communicated with and requested photographs from approximately 20 to 25 additional juveniles between the ages of 14 to 17. As a former student minister, Timothy Jeltima's activities included mission trips to New Orleans, Louisiana, Panama City, Florida, and a church camp activities at Carolina Creek in Huntsville, Texas, and other possible locations. Jeltima is originally from Clearwater, Florida. Detectives from the Tomball Police Department are asking for your help. If you know anyone following any of the listed Instagram or Snapchat accounts or juveniles who may have been contacted by Timothy Jeltima, please contact Detective Smith at 281-290-1315.